In this video, we have to find the value of cos 36 degree minus cos 72 degree. So we have cos 36 degree minus cos 72 degree and cos A minus cos B, it is equal to 2 times sin A plus B by 2 times sin B minus A by 2. So cos 36 degree minus cos 72 degree will be 2 times sin 36 degree plus 72 degree by 2 times sin 72 degree minus 36 degree by 2, and it is 2 sin, and 36 degree plus 72 degree will be 108 degree by 2 will be 54 degree times sin, and 72 degree minus 36 degree is 36 degree by 2 will be 18 degree, and it is 2 times sin, and 54 degree is 90 degree minus 36 degree times sin 18 degree, and sin 90 degree minus theta is equal to cos theta. So it is 2 times cos 36 degree sin 18 degree, and it is 2 times cos 36 degree sin 18 degree, and if we multiply by cos 18 degree and divide by cos 18 degree, then it is 2 sin 18 degree cos 18 degree cos 36 degree by cos 18 degree, and 2 sin A cos A is equal to sin 2A. So 2 sin 18 degree cos 18 degree will be sin, 2 times 18 is 36 degree cos 36 degree by cos 18 degree, and it is 2 sin 36 degree cos 36 degree by 2 cos 18 degree, and 2 sin 36 degree cos 36 degree will be sin, 2 times 36 is 72 degree by 2 cos 18 degree, and it is sin 72 degree by 2 times cos, and 18 degree is 90 degree minus 72 degree, and cos 90 degree minus theta is equal to sin theta. So it is sin 72 degree by 2 times sin 72 degree, and sin 72 degree will get cancelled, so it is 1 by 2. It is 1 by 2.